Hey YouTubers, Dog Level here. Here is my, that's better. Right, American Red Cross weather video that I get for Christmas. My first one was defective, which my dad's going to use it. Let me do the Why Raido video.
Should be light throughout, with generally no more than 1/2 inch of snow and sleet, except for isolated 1 inch amounts at the higher elevations. Ice accumulations will range from a trace to around 1/10 of an inch possible at locations along and just east of the Blue Ridge. A winter weather advisory means that periods of snow, sleet, or freezing rain will cause travel difficulties. Be prepared for slippery roads and limited visibilities, and use caution while driving. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for western North Carolina. For today and tonight, a wintry mix is expected to develop across the North Carolina mountains tonight. The precipitation will likely begin from the southwest as a mix of snow and sleet, then transition to sleet and freezing rain around midnight. The precipitation will then change to mainly rain toward daybreak with just a few pockets of freezing rain mixed in. A light accumulation of snow, sleet, and freezing rain will be possible just about anywhere in the mountains tonight. A winter weather advisory will likely be needed this afternoon. And now the outlook for the period Thursday through Tuesday. Accumulating snow is expected in the North Carolina mountains Thursday night through Friday night. At this time it appears that 1 to 2 inches may fall along the Tennessee border, with lighter amounts near the Blue Ridge. High pressure will move off the mid-Atlantic coast this evening. A weak low pressure will move northeast from the northern Gulf, spreading moisture across the forecast area through Thursday morning as another low develops off the Carolinas coastline. This low will move up the east coast through Friday with cold northwest flow.
I'm gonna turn that next moment. Okay. As you see here, you can't see a lot of the numbers. I'm gonna demonstrate to you. As you see, the whole thing right here says, does it show up? And let me show you another thing here. That was a problem when I first got it. Hang on. Oh, Jesus. Oh, guys. Came with it for a minute. Alright, as you see, the light barely stays on when I move it. That was one of the problems. I can't get the USB port to stay in. Compared to this one. That has a way much better connection, I'll show you. See, it's just a lot better connection, the light's staying on it now. I don't know what's wrong with it, this radio, but it was pretty much squat. It's just a, bad radio, and I have no idea what was wrong.
The NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Transmitter broadcasting from Mount Pisgah will continue to broadcast a weakened signal today. Work is being performed at the site, and it is not known at this time when the transmitter will return to full strength. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause to listeners. These are the 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time observations for the upstate on Wednesday, December 30th. At Greenville Spartanburg International Airport.
Thank you for watching. The temperature was 41 and degrees. Subscribe. I'm not going to be putting this one in HD today. The wind was calm. I got some other things I need to get done, so my next video will be in high definition. How I get these in high definition? My grandfather has a laptop that has Windows Vista on it, and this one is speedy, and I don't want it. It's getting a virus getting those files I need to use. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate and subscribe. North